Hi, my name is Jimmy Lin. I'm the Cheriton Chair in the Cheriton School of Computer Science at the University of Waterloo. I'm also the co-director of the Waterloo Artificial Intelligence Institute. And today, I'm going to tell you why you should care about data. What is artificial intelligence, or AI? No doubt you've heard about it. Now, AI is one of those things, if you ask 10 scientists to define, you'll get 11 different answers. Generally, AI refers to smart machines that encompass everything from self-driving cars, chess-playing programs, intelligent voice assistants on your phone, to algorithms that determine if you get a loan or not. It's not an exaggeration to say that AI is now interwoven into the fabric of our society. If you look around, there's not a sector of the economy that hasn't already been transformed by AI. Financial services, technology, healthcare, manufacturing, you name it. As computer scientists, we have this phrase called garbage in, garbage out. So if you feed bad data into a model, of course you're gonna get bad quality predictions. Now, of course, there are always gonna be data quality issues. Somebody mistyped your name, there was a glitch in the sensor when the data was being gathered, or something got corrupted in the export. But there are more insidious issues. So for example, if your data captures systemic biases, such as racial disparities, well, then you've got yourself a racist algorithm. Now, as AI are being integrated into more high-stakes applications, this becomes a pressing issue. Recently, doctors discovered that a prototype AI system had problems diagnosing skin cancer on darker-skinned patients. Why? Because they didn't gather a complete set of data drawing from people with different skin tones. At the Waterloo Artificial Intelligence Institute, we care about this entire gamut of issues, from data to decisions. Of course, we are driven by foundational scientific challenges. And more importantly, we're committed to the responsible deployment of AI technologies because that's what's going to lead to a more prosperous future for all of us. And that's why you should care about data.